one of two people in this world wears glasses with lenses from China.
Contribution of the lower tiers just as much as the ones on top.
Today I'm in Xuchang, a place that is well known for its local snack, Xuchang delicacies.
Hello everybody, my name is Melissa and these days I will walk with you around the city of Xuchang, a central city of Henan Province.
其实我来徐畅是有目的的，我们一起看看吧。为什么这个城市被称为是一个历史名城、贾发之都、旅游城市？
So what about making a hairstyle first?
哇塞，确实好多呀，都是假发。
And it's really curious that every 15th person in Xuchang works in this industry. Let's talk about it with their workers.
我是徐昌本地人，我从事这个行业有两年。 毕业来到许昌，接触假发行业已经5年多了。我们这个公司也是想在这个原产地的这个城市里边做到更好的这种供应链的各个环节的上下游的一个连接，可能以后还要吸引更多外国的做假发这个行业的生意人。
To be true, I'm a little bit hungry right now, so let's buy some things in the supermarket. People of Henan just enjoy buying products on such markets or supermarkets.
It seems like the whole city has gathered here. I guess that in the afternoon there will be much more of them.
They can spend hours walking along those tones of products, looking for the thing they want to buy. While I was drinking jasmine tea, the woman said that there is a party tonight. I want to see where it is.
闻听三国事，没遇到许昌。 我现在来到的这个地方是一个沧渭古城，你们肯定听说过三国故事，这就是三国文化的发祥地。我们一起看吧，里面有什么东西呢？
I was really captivated by those outstanding outfits, a bunch of flowers in their heads, and those smiley faces. And the only thought I had is to do the same thing. It wasn't a big deal for me, because Hanfu stores were everywhere.
After
staying in Xuchang for several days, I've realized that the people's key of happiness is in being together, serving each other, sharing their high spirits with others, and being proud of the place they live in. Well, I have to say farewell to this magic warm city. And I hope that someday we'll meet again.